It might be the Chak Dey effect, or perhaps just her own style and substance, work that made Reebok pick Sunitha Rao as their brand ambassador. Ranked 196 in the world right now, Sunitha is just coming off a second round showing at the Sunfeast Open. Born in New Jersey, the 22-year-old qualified to represent the United States, but there was never any doubt in her mind which country she was going to choose.
So I'm an Indian at heart. My parents were born, raised, and educated here, you know, and I just grew up with, even if I lived in the U.S., I still grew up with Indian culture, you know, and I'm very, very proud to be representing the U.S., representing India right now. Currently, I'm 190 in singles, and I hope to break into the top 100 by next year. So those are my goals, my immediate goals.
So far though, she is more likely to break into the doubles top 100, having already won two doubles titles this year. She also reached the semi-finals at the Sunfeast Open in Kolkata.
After Sania Mirza, Sunitha Rao is India's next rising star on the women's circuit. And while she has shown promise, what remains to be seen is if she can match the meteoric rise of the Hyderabadi hurricane. In New Delhi, Mahir Prasad, NDTV.